credit goes to the older players for gelling them in so quickly. You know, I thought the upperclassmen gave good guidance on what we wanted to do. So we'll give the young lads a few more days. The leadership I'm looking for is for them not to let those goals go in, you know. But there was a bit of a mix-up at the back, and, you know, we've mixed the teams up today. And yeah, so that's part of them figuring those things out here early in camp. We'll concentrate on our team defending, particularly defending with our front two. So we've always started camp that way. So it's going to be a tough couple of days because the defending tends to be a little bit more physically demanding. So that's what we'll go into starting this afternoon.